It's fantastic to be here, the first leg of the 2015 Irish Sport Horse Show Jumping Series. We have a total of 8 legs spread throughout the country. This is obviously the first one in Louth, then we'll head to Wexford, Barnadown, Cavan, Galway, Cork, and the final is finishing up in the Meadows in Lurgan. We have a total prize fund of 80,000 this year and spread throughout the 8 legs. It's very good to see the growth in the Irish Sport Horse Show Jumping Series. This year we had over 200 horses competing at Louth, which is, as you know, the first of the series of 8 competitions this year. When the series started over 12 years ago, we wouldn't have had enough horses to split into the 3 age categories. But this year we had 88 5-year-olds started the competition yesterday, and we had 36 7-year-olds. So a fantastic number of entries and some really nice young horses for the future. The Irish Sport Horse Show Jumping Series is basically to try and produce young horses within Ireland. A lot of the strategic plan is focusing on export-led growth, and the aim here is to produce the horses and add value to the raw material. So the Irish Sport Horse is bred and registered within the Studbook, and we try to add value and assist the breeders and owners to do so by producing them in a progressive manner. So because of that, the 5 and the 6-year-old classes for the first half of the series, they won't jump against the clock. Again, to try and produce the horses in a systematic way, in with best principles with regard to the training of the horse. Then after that, they are required to jump against the clock, the 5 and 6-year-olds, with a view to them qualifying for Lanark and the Young Horse Championships.